Hello, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube. This is Lord Vulpix coming back to you for the first time in a long while in Bioshock Remastered. This is episode 20. And, before I really start getting into things, before I start messing with this big daddy, I think I'm just gonna leave alive. I'm gonna take a picture of him. But anyway, before I start messing with him and start messing with the game, I'm gonna go ahead and give a rundown why I haven't updated in a while. Like, I've recorded this session twice already. Like, without even really meaning to. And, I've recorded this twice. And mostly the reason I didn't upload it then is because I dated myself. Basically said things that ended up not happening. Like, hey, that we were gonna buy a house. Which that has happened since. So, in fact, the first time I even stayed in the house was tonight. So, yeah, the very first time I've stayed in that house, first time I've really slept for more than slept really well in there was tonight. Or this afternoon, whatever. So, yay! I realize I am bad at giving updates like this. Now, the other thing is, during that time, was also the Christmas season. Currently, I work retail. So, that's fun. Like, Walmart, during all the rush, just tires you out. And yeah, that's who I work for. So yeah, I work for Walmart, do all the evil corporations, blah blah blah. Hurt. So, oh shit, I did not mean that, did not mean that. Run away! Hope that big daddy isn't actually still following me. Sounds like it. Starfish. But yeah, so the house has moved, Christmas is over, and Pokemon came out. Which, that, a good plan. I've already beaten Pokemon Sun, and about, two Pokemon away from the full dex. It's like the only two are like the Ultra Pokemon from one of the games. From like Moon, I think. I'm already starting to play Pokemon Moon by myself. So yeah, I'm already playing Pokemon Moon, which is fun and all. Hey, little girl. Wait, okay. Huh. Right. I need to get the little sister research. Hopefully not die while doing that. Hey. Alright, that was dangerous. But anyway. Like, I already got the achievement for actually researching it, so I know it's doable. The next two or three sisters. But, which I think I can get done in the end of this episode.
Where did you go?
Tacky little beast. Yay! Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out how to play again. It has been a while since I've played. Yeah, I forgot how bad some of these weapons are. Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Wait, is there anything I want? Electrobolt 2 is awesome because it makes, or 3 makes it a lot stronger. Basically, it zaps these things for longer. I think it's more likely to kill things. Especially if it's in water. And an eagle and straight piece. Done. Alright, that should be plenty of first aid kits. Oh, okay. Figure out what the scroll wheel can do if I click it. Yep. I kind of figured you were just sitting there.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Not a goddamn.
Ooh, good shot. Corpse. So, there, if you remember, a few episodes back, I met a guy named Sander Cohen. He lives in this area. In fact, I left him alive for a good reason. That is going to be coming up soon. Oh, health station. That should reduce things a lot. Nitro slice splicers, exploding crit. Ow. That was a good straight up miss. Wrong button. Oh, arrow Everyone's got a gun, dumbass. Yeah, I'm very much rusty right now. Like, I don't remember how to play. Like, I remember how to play. It's not something you can get, just... Yeah. You forget how to do it right. Also, doesn't help that it's cold. My fingers are numb. Because I decided to talk through this one, I might leave this one in. Just because. First aid. Weapon upgrade. Damage immunity will help right now. Okay. Sushan's area. We'll look at that later.
Don't do this to me, alright?
Nice and close.
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Oh my god, a point blank range miss. That's more like it. That's more like what I was supposed to be doing. Yeah, they're definitely getting a lot more resilient. Kinda looks stupid.
When it was done, you called me. I left her as she was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It's nice. Black and red look pretty. So I took it. So I could have somebody finish it. So it could be of use to someone.
What a miss. Fantastic little miss.
Tell me to turn my fist to you.
this is the woman that was killed and left in the bathtub. For some reason. In a flooded room. Yep. Seems legit. Alright, so let's go see Sander Cohen. Which, by the way, if you killed him earlier, you do lose out on something. I think I just noticed one thing that the Circus of Value machine says. Says kill your prey mates. Your prey mates. Yeah, okay, so my research is complete. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't have any trap bolts. Shit. You're a pain in the ass to fight with one without those. Which I'm going to go back out here and make a few. Anyway. When I do, I'll make be able to fight him. Because you can just instantly kill any big daddies with like four. Yep. Like I said, this is, like I said at one point, this is outright the strongest game, or strongest weapon in the game. I mean, a few other weapons are kind of better, but, you know, that's how it is. Alright. Oh. Forgot about that. Well, that's definitely something to learn, that barbed wire actually hurts you. Alright. Big Daddy and Little Sister still here? Should be, but I don't see them. Kind of annoying that I think they might have gone upstairs. You don't have the little sister anymore. Damn it. Alright. You're not worth fighting.
I hear your wings flapping in my home. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flip, flap. Come into the light, little more. Come in. I see you're still testing your wings, little more. Stay and enjoy the dance.
So Cohen is going to pop up like here. Failed. Running, I'm just sort of trying to figure out what it is.
Coming down to teach you to dad.
So, you coming, dude?
I'm Sander.
Yes, yes you are. Boom! We could tank. Yep. Wait, no, I thought that's Sander Cohen. It's only fair, isn't it? Asked us to make all those photos for him, and this is what happened. Well, the Muse Key gives you back into that one locked area. Back in the... basically where you met him work for. And it's because he came down, this is unlocked. This creepy ass room. So, he called me a dog. Yeah. Sander Cohen's a real freak. Come on, you good-for-nothing piece of crap. Wait, who the hell's broken into Sander Cohen's room other than me? Oh, I think he's in the next house over. He's actually here. Yeah, I think he's in, like, the next apartment over. Yeah, Sander Cohen has a big apartment. Yep. It's one of those things where she's like, just gotta remember, double tap. Nothing's too strong for a grenade to the face. Big Daddy, or anything else. So I think this should be good once I find the Big Daddy up here. Sister, so I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Oh, this is where I heard the dude. Ooh. You still alive? Yeah, guess not. It could be of use to me though. Zap. Hypo. Yeah, telekinesis is a useful skill to have. If only you could actually, like, of the plasmids, telekinesis is probably my number one. If I could pick one. Because seriously, picking up stuff with your mind, awesome. Probably tiring and gives you a headache, but awesome nonetheless. Especially when you can throw it pretty damn hard. Ooh. Boom! I mean, look. See? Huh. Can't throw the little sister corpses. But yeah. I mean, just imagine. Just pick up stuff new with your mind and wham! So yeah, if you need that thing that's just out of reach, grab it. So that's Tenenbaum's house. Ah, nice. I need... Let's see. what's a good spot? Here? Oh, you'll pull him back off. Failure on my part. I swear I hit the kill. Why do I suddenly feel very slow? Rescue. Yes. Now that took a long time. Mostly it was me just running around being stupid.
Thank you.
You're welcome, little girl. Mostly me just running around being stupid, not knowing what I'm doing. With that, though, I'm gonna cut this episode off. That was probably way too long anyway. Alright. So, remember, folks, I'm back. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.